Happy Thursday. Welcome to the newspaper. Stay tuned to find out about softball games last night, get details about tonight's play, and much more. If you aren't sure what to do after high school, you should take the ASVAB test. It might help you see what you're really good at. If you're interested, see Sergeant Haynes today. It's almost time for rugby season. If you're interested, go to Coach R's room. The meeting is Wednesday. This is for girls and boys players. Practices will start soon. Don't miss the meeting. The Drama Dogs performance of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown opens tonight at 7 in the auditorium. If you can't make it tonight, there are shows Sunday at 5 p.m. and 7 p.m. Make plans to come check it out. Last night, the softball team opened the state tournament against Cook County. We won both games of the doubleheader and are now moving on to the Sweet 16. We will have more details about the next round soon here. The volleyball team closes out the season tonight at Cross Creek. They have matches against Cross Creek and Hepzibah. They are looking to stay undefeated in region play. Good luck to the Spike Dogs. Yesterday was Character Day. Let's check out this video of some of the characters here at MCHS. Dr. Edwards is so proud of us and his spelling. It's now time for the award-winning joke of the day. Today we are going to blend homecoming and Halloween together. Why did the skeleton go to homecoming alone? Because he had no body to go with. Speaking of homecoming, if you want to go, you need to buy your tickets today. That does it today. Tomorrow we will see you with highlights from the Powder Puff game and much more. Have a great day, and as always, go Dawgs!